What's going on, Venture? Today for you guys, EverEgg Gaming, give you another Premiere Galaxy episode of Super Mario Galaxy 2. And then today's Premiere episode, we'll be going back to Throwback Galaxy, collecting all three Green Power Stars that are coming around free and square and pop on squad. But right now, we're going to go right back where we were, where we came from, and probably go pick up the free, and then we'll go on much quicker and get in all the rest of the Green Power Stars. Much more easy to find. Right now, I think we got one world left to finish. It's the secret area. And right now, we going to see because the galaxy is going to open up to a new area. Because probably you're not going to stuff like you yet. I'm not going to tell you. Because right now, y'all going to find out since the end of 100% on Galaxy 2 after over. So right now, we still got probably going to set my way. And you guys all these coins that is gonna give us a way to across. But you know what, we're gonna go jump on here. So we got moving storm bridges, we're gonna get a little shot of myself today. So I think I heard a Green Power Star. So I kinda heard it, so I'm just gonna keep my idea for it. So come on, start. I know this is getting apart because I wanna keep on moving on. So right now, where exactly is it? I think that it is. So, no clue. I can hear it shining, but I don't hear it. Come on, Green Power Star, where you at? I can hear it shining. You know what? It's not here. Let's just go back here. Okay, what keeps looking for it? So, it'll be there somewhere. So, I thought I can hear it shining. It's not there in this draft here. That is surrounded by Jimbo in the park. So I'm not going to roll on my pocket. So the 15th to be destroyed, and I really want to destroy the player plan as well. But I can feel that I can hear that the Green Power Star should be placed nearby. So I'm going to get deeper down here. So we're still looking for the Green Power Star. So I suggest that we go down here and probably go look for the first one. So I'm right now with a spring right here. I'm probably going to see it. So where is that big the first Green Power Star? So it's down here? No, that's a car metal. Only a car metal. Let me get back up. Okay, where is that big Green Power Star at? Okay, I know it's hard to look for the Green Power Star, but I know what? Okay, going to stop it, okay? So I don't have time for anything else right now. Yeah, I don't have time for this. Alright, not gonna talk about the game right now. I'm trying to find that 13 power cell. Okay, no, I need the bracket. But please keep the jet bracket right now because right now I'm getting my eyes focused and feeling for it. Wait, no, Mario, I'm not trying to fly! Oh. Alright, come on now. That's where we were. Okay, I'm gonna go glitching off, slipping and falling. And going down to water. So we're gonna do that. So I really can get focus on it. But I kinda hear the Green Power Star. Where exactly is it? So it's gotta be up very close nearby. Gotta be up to there. So is it up there? Oh, there's a good first one, so let's go get it. So I feel that it's probably the first Green Power Star we could train. It might look a little hard to me, but right now let's get rid of that spiky tail up and just fly out of here. And I just probably just spin it and make it dizzy. And probably I'm just gonna go somewhere to save so you train more of those star bits. So I have a contested flag. And we're gonna go jump in until he feels back. Because I'm trying to go reset to get my 14 power star. So I don't have any clouds on the reset really good, but you know, I'm just gonna go jump on his back, just like that, and don't see any clouds. So here what we're gonna do. So we're gonna do the same thing. Jump up here, fucking power star. So it's way too high, I can't go up and do it, but I'm gonna try it again as well. Okay, that's definitely too low. Don't you dare stomp. Don't you dare stomp. Stay still. Okay, no, go ahead, stomp. Come on, come here. Come here. Come here, come here. I want you to stomp right here. Right here where I'm going to get that green power card. Yay. Okay, that's not it. That's the right. Come on, no. Can you please stomp over here, please? Please? Alright, right here. There we go. Let me go up and get it. Got it up there, so I gotta go. I'll go up and get it. So, can I do this? Okay, fine, I can't do that. So, you're gonna keep on stomping. Right now, since he's doing that, I'm just gonna go up. Man, come on, do we have to keep doing this? Do we really have to keep doing this? Come on, keep stopping. Keep stopping, okay? Come on, please. Let me go up there and get that green power star. It's probably the first one. You know what? It's not that up here. I need a cloud to like go up there and get it. But you know what? Let's try one more time. I swear to God, I'm not gonna make it up and get it. I need to, wall climb his back. I'll probably go get it. But he's way too far. Alright, come on. Go right there and get it. Go! How hard is it gonna possibly be to get that green power star and go too up high? You guys can't tell what the first one is. It better be the first one. It better not be the third one. Unless you pronounce what I'm saying right. Because right now, is that the first one? Actually, we just found the second one. So, I don't see the first one at all. So, right now, let's go back to where we were and find the first one. So, the green power star number one should be there somewhere. So, I'm impatient with that. We're going to go back to go fly on by. And get the first green power star. So I feel it in my own blood. Like I can feel this moment. I can probably go attack this green star number one. And I probably didn't see our first green power star. We just came up and got the second one. So we're missing the first one. That's kind of strange. So I just flew around and took a look at this background graphics over here. Yeah, I can't tell what the first one is, so right now, where exactly is it? So I'm just gonna go continue going back up here and get all these coins as well. So let's go looking for the first one. So I don't hear Shane. So right now, I think I hear Shane. Wait, I probably almost forgot because right now I probably think that the green power star is right down there, right? If I'll be going down here close by. So I think that the green power star is up there, right? Oh, come on, man, that's lame. Where's the green power star at? It's gotta be right down below. I can probably see it, but it's not down there. So it's right down there. I can't even see the green power star land. So I'm gonna go back up over here. I'm gonna fall. So I'm gonna make sure I don't fall. It's not gonna be possible. I'm not gonna let that happen. Oh, okay, the green power star is right down below. So let's go down, get it out. I probably thought that the first green power star where I thought would walk is probably go and slam it down and probably go on because right now it's kind of hard because you don't have a cloud anymore to like go up and get it. But you know what you have here is this first green power star as your trophy of award, and we're gonna go by and get the third one. So right now we are clearly sitting in chains right now and probably going on, flipping around back to the panel and probably going on back to show back. So we're gonna like knock on this last spot and probably we're gonna like go and put the rest of the green power star. So right now we're not gonna take that long to do it. So let's try our best to get the first one. Okay. So I can tell that the first one is gonna be going nearby. So right now you guys gotta hang patient for that one. So right now we got silver stars and that's probably the first calling right now. Hopefully we're gonna go by flying down there. And hopefully keep a looking around because keep a looking around is kind of a funky way to do because right now I'm just kind of see because right now we are cutting on Silver Star but we are not doing it right now. So I'm gonna kick these guys out of here. And right now I'm gonna get a cloud and then we're gonna go by and form a cloud that turn three as usual. So I kinda remember where the green power star is at, so I know I got a real song, a great real car. So we're gonna form a cloud right here. So we're gonna shake it. And then probably go on and jump here in this one. So right now we're gonna go down on middle cloud. So we're gonna go back to end of here. So I did not see, I didn't see a thing pop there. So I think I saw it. So I think it's right now so we can go on and get a profile look. Because right now I don't have enough power to get through it. But you know what, let's just get out. Just follow this edge over here where it's moving. Or transforming, I mean. So right now let's go on because this music is sounding like Super Mario 64 or something like that. So I kind of like this music. So right now I'm just trying to make sure that I'm looking for that green power card. Man, it's too far. I can't see what the green power card is. Oh, there it is. Okay, so right now I'm basically waiting for that green card, that cloud, the blue card. We're gonna go drop down and go get it. So I think that's the 100% complete to show that ball to you guys. So I'm fully done. And right now we're gonna go on traveling back for it and probably go collect the rest of the green power cards that are costing me to be collected. So right now let's go on by and collect all the green power cards that I'm not getting yet. So right now the ball seems fully complete. We've got a lot more star bits. And let's take the chains and go on back. So hopefully we can let's put that down because hopefully I feel like I should go back down about what I'm missing is here. So I'd rather prefer finishing not getting all these 2 game power cards. It's from Galaxy. So I feel like we should 100% not get last challenge. So I can feel it in my own blood because there are 2 green purple cards that are approaching. So we're gonna pop one until we go get the first one. So should be somewhere. So right now let's keep looking for it because right now we're not quite done finishing up the completing the game. So we are back to where we were into this underground sea battle of Galaxy because right now I cannot hear it being passed there. So right now I cannot hear it, but you know what, I'm just gonna so it's not here because we can probably go flying down here and just jumping through water and right now go jumping down underwater and probably we're gonna let go and bring on air where I'm not gonna be like surviving too much air where I cannot breathe. And probably over here you got air bubbles like Jesus. So we just like do this, expand the shell, and right now we're gonna go collect all these air bubbles like we usually can. And right now we're just looking for the first one as usual. So I believe that the first one should be there underwater. So right now I'm just gonna go look for it. So these Archimedes are kind of in pain mask. So I kind of like feel that there's a green power star nearby. Man, why are you going that way, Mario? Why? Green power star is not there. Where is that? Okay, come on. Let me go somewhere. Gotta go somewhere, right? Oh, it's right there. Okay, let's go get it. So this is the first one. So right now we kind of got the green power star number one. And right now, how many power stars have we collected so far? Right now we have collected over here 222 power stars. Okay, so right now only is 223 power stars. We're going on moving around a little bit more on the episode. But right now we're gonna go around and copy down Matthew's green power star that is last to be found. So hopefully we are all going by to cut in this green power star. Collecting so far, but probably we still got more of those blues that are standing in our area. So right now we are still going back underwater and looking for the second one. And right now we're going to go slow on down because I can't remember where the second one at since I was playing the game. Because right now we're going to go flopping down underwater and probably go get the second one. So right now the second one should be going to stand in the closing of our. So I'm just gonna go on collect some more of those air bubbles. So over here this is a shell that we can go from it and get this shell and probably collect some more of those air bubbles. Probably we're gonna go down underwater. So I know we got like urchin, sleeping, and spring that's crossing down here by and sleeping underwater. Kind of remind me of sea plants to me. So right now, we have gotten this question passed already, but we're not going to get the other one. So right now, we are still looking for the second one, so I cannot hear a second one being passed by quite nearby. So right now, I'm going to probably go on the bottom to collect another shell. And probably, you know, we just got like another shell that boxes that is good. I'm not gonna get this little bubble and probably I kind of hear shining, so we're not going back to this one star. So I'm gonna go down and probably go through the second one where it's in the bottom. So not to hear the fire, but you kind of hear a shining of the green power star right nearby you, because right now we are kind of done, like done to on this galaxy because we kind of like completed. So that's fully done. We're gonna go back to where the pumpkin, square looking jack-o'-lantern pumpkin is. Kind of like a square galaxy to go, because may not be kind of like an easy spot to find. But you know what? We're gonna go try and head back to go on knock into this last spot over here. All these three green power stars are not that I'm collecting yet. So we're gonna go crossing down back to where we were, and probably we're gonna go down and hope this thing starts here. So right now we have another pumpkin coming up the pumpkin, so we're gonna go by and get the green star by number one. So I suggest that we go on and stop by here, and then we'll go back to the Bowser, where the final boss is, and we're gonna like cut out the episode. We still got more time. Okay, so I think we're doing that. So right now we are back to where we were in this galaxy, and we are back to we're working our way, we're probably gonna sit now. So right here a stench of a green on power star here for something like that. So you know what, let's just take on the green power, let's get rid of the bullet, burn this on me. So right now let's take it out here. We are need to turn on some points if we can, so right now let's get burn this out of here. So these like burning up some fire, but like, you know what? Let's forget about it. But right now let's get the coin and probably let's move on. So I'm right here at Green Power Star, so it's not there somewhere. So right now let's get this fire flower. And probably let's put down these whatever these So right now they're kind of spiky and dangerous, but you know what, you can't like just touch them because you can easily get hit. So right now let's take down these feathers. These are the kills, so I'm gonna like go and get attack the blue feathers. Let's just play another ground mushroom. Hey, damn, you double! Okay, right now we got hit. Okay, I'll probably just attack her. So, look at the ground mushroom and probably go on and, hop on back to the one star. I mean, the swim star. I mean, yeah, probably go see because I'm not here with green power star nearby. So, right now, there is the, first green power star. I'm gonna go fly on in and probably go get it because we're not gonna see this, cage and go on to the pipe because probably we have gotten. We just ran on up, we're all the way up, and we got this over here, the green power star number one, the first one, I mean. So right now we are back to Starship Mario, and right now we have gotten so far 224 power stars. So we're gonna get two more as usual. We should be crossing because we are kind of like almost there. So I suggest that we keep on going back here and get the second one. So we can, much more easy to farm because right now it would take much more exercise to go with the last one. I mean, two of them, but right now we're just gonna go attack the greenstone two, and we're gonna go on and probably see because right now we have gotten the first one already. So right now we are still going underneath this jack-o'-lantern pipe, and like the green pipe is showing, but you know what? We're gonna like color temperature and what we're doing here. So right now we still got like one of these guys, so it's kind of like being a group up to me, kind of hit up the car because they're so small, they're easy to take out, but you know what? And we're gonna like go and take down these bandits. Okay, so let's roll. And let's go get the second one, the last one, of course. And probably get out of here, get the coins down, let's get out two, and one get to two. And right now we're gonna go back, flying them down, and take down these enemies. And kind of going down one stars. I probably got a tackle on you guys. You don't have to like a top of blue cover if you don't want to. So we're looking at like keep on attacking the blue cover. And probably we're gonna go by because hopefully you just attack all three of them covered and probably attack one that attack another that one of my friends. So right now we're gonna go flying on down. So I guess that is kind of not like a green pipe that's right down below. So kind of like you have to take down the jack o' lantern that the blue bugs are hiding. So right now let's go take them out. We got another spray and probably like size team to look. But you know what? We're gonna go by and attack this team. And we are gonna go underneath the pipe and hopefully we're gonna see where it's at. So right now we're underwater and we got how many booths we got here? So we got all these booths. How many are there? Okay, 6 booths that is floating in the water. So we're gonna take it out with our shell, shine it and make sure they don't see the light. Okay, so let's keep on doing it. Let's keep on shining in the light. So right now we're gonna go back into this pipe. Okay, we're gonna like get a booth with this twin star. Probably go on up and hopefully go into that another swing star. But it probably look like a one star move because it's a swing star. Right now we still down here with another swing star. And we are back to where we were. I kind of have to check it in. And right now we are kind of like down here. So we got 4 bits in our way. Let's kick it and spin. Let's spin them out. Okay, we can kick them out here. Kick it like rock. I mean, you don't want to kick it like rock because you're going to kick them like your probably busting rock with our foot and probably go skiing, probably going re-skiing and probably going back down to where we go and probably going to kick down these mobiles on the ground. So right now, we're not going to kick out down these, whatever these guys call those mobiles on the ground that are going to attack me. So right now, we're going to let the second one. So we're moving much quicker, so this is my galaxy looks kind of a little easy, but you know what, you're like sightseeing a look and probably seeing what team pass that you're collecting so far. So the last one should be going somewhere. We have much more time in the episode. So right now we're got more star bits and we got like 7 change and probably go flipping back and probably going on back to get the last one. Like nearby somewhere. So feel free to go back down and probably go get the last one. And we'll move on to the Bowser Magic World Bowser. We can still spare in the galaxy. You can tell that it's the last day that we're talking about Green Power Star. But we've come 22 already. And we're going to go down there and get the Pabiano Bowser, the last star that we get. So right now we're back to where we were. I'm probably going to go try and straight down to where we did because we may not make it until okay, we get the last one passed off. Okay, I just probably got hit by the group of living people. That's so cute to stop me, and I don't really, I kind of like that idea because there's no legit about it. But you know what, I'm just going to go and probably go kick the roll and probably kick all these bandits that is standing around. So I probably feel free to go to keep the last one. So the last one's right here, let's try to defeat it. And we're gonna go back and probably hop onto the swing star. And we're gonna go flying down to where we go. And right now we've got like 3 enemies to take down. So I feel like a man that can take all these 3. So right now we've got here in the swing star. And right now we've got here more instant travel. So don't stay still, you super travel. Okay, wait a minute. I don't want to say stupid. I'm sorry, guys. I just need to say thank you all. You are freaking traveling that's crawling over the corner of the planet. But you know what? I'm just going to forget about that. Sorry, I just said that. I'm sorry about that. So, right now, let's go ahead and get the lantern open. And right now, we're just going to go stop on these guys. Probably go stop it again. And right now, get the key. And probably let's get moving because right now we should be causing that to like wake up kind of the episode. So right now, just want to feel free to go down and probably go get the shell and get and defeat all the 16 booths. We got a 6 of them, you know what I mean? So right now, we're just gonna go to like find each booth directly to them. And right now we're gonna go do stuff to the center and go back up about this pipe to the surface. And where we probably go on gravity and probably go on the up to this flint ball. And probably go across this whole flat. So I feel like this should be And right now, we'll talk to you guys later, and we'll see you on the next one, alright? So, goodbye.